And this one's gonna be extreme, guys.
Ouch. With a big boot.
On the mark.
Oh, drop kick.
It'll destroy your face.
Go!
No. Wow, what a lariat.
Almost took his head off.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Oh, clothesline!
Is there something to focus on when preparing for this career-altering match?
You gotta accept the fact that you're gonna be punished like you've never been punished before, and no mercy will be given.
In this situation, you can completely unload on your opponent and a referee's count can't stop you.
You can set the rule book ablaze.
In a fatal four-way, the first superstar to get a submission or a pinfall is our winner.
Suplex. Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
And set him up.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. And what a reversal from Goldberg.
Uh-oh, he's got him set up here. Looking for the suplex.
Uh-oh.
No, no, no. His target with that one.
Ouch.
Planted face first.
And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup. Get his thoughts together.
Got to be diving for the.
And it's extreme rules in this fatal four-way, so you know things could get ugly here in a hurry.
Keep your eyes on this one.
How impressive was that reversal?
Big miss for him there.
Up across the shoulders.
Sidewalk slam. Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
God. Enough for him.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Double axe handle smash.
And setting him up. Oh, right into the face.
That's gonna hurt.
Suicide dive!
Whatever it takes to win.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
Unbelievable, what a move.
Suicide dive.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
And again, yet another count.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Looking for it. Submission move.
Oh, there it is. It's in.
Boom.
Super kick. Super impact.
Gonna be woozy after that impact.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh, this is a great move. The
Adam Cole taking over here.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
A striking blow.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Bushi!
Inside the ring.
He's lining him up.
Boom! Face first. Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
He's fading, guys.
That corner.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Hits the mark.
Double axe handle.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Enziguri finds its mark. Elusive movement there.
In a weakened...
Ooh, what impact. Adam Cole is relentless and undisputed.
Just an onrush of offense here. He evades the attack.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Escapes in a nick of time. Back in from the floor.
Section.
This is how people end up getting hurt. Look at this superstar go.
Oh, this is incredible.
Starting to pick up the pace.
Ouch. How are they still in this match?
Kick.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Are you kidding?
Targeting the back, very effective.
Hooked up.
Inverted suplex.
That hurt.
Pow, what a shot.
And set him up.
Effectively using the knee.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Connected on that.
Are you kidding me?
Elbow finds its mark.
And what a reversal from Goldberg.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Ooh, bullseye!
Man. Elbow smash! Oh, kick right to the gut. Kick right to the midsection.
What a four! This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal. Adam Cole launching non-stop attacks.
It is all going his way right about now.
Boom!
Great agility there.
Goldberg just barely got out of the way.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Enziguri finds its mark.
Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot.
Relentless.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Pretty drop kick.
Bringing it back into the ring. Kick will stop you in your tracks.
Oof.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Drop kick with precision.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Whoa, just floating through the air.
Up across the shoulders.
Into a sidewalk slam.
Wow.
Awesome. He's in control.
Bang. Clothesline over the top.
Man.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
Suplex.
.450 splat.
Right on the drop kick.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Swinging neck breaker.
Caught with a big boot.
On the mark.
Got it scouted.
Yeah. handle finds the mark.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change.
Big boot.
Slap! Ooh!
Goldberg got him there.
Axe handle finds its target.
Just whip.
Whoa, he lets him out. What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
And he's heading back in.
Producing a trampling. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Adam.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over. That is exactly what Goldberg needed.
Spear!
The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
Does Orton even know where he is?
Does he have him here?
To be honest, I am baffled right now.
Dominic going forward again. Picture execution.
My goodness, that connected. Wow, Goldberg uses that big heart of his to power through. The man, the myth, the legend.
Everyone is on their feet in this building, absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Oh, wow, what a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
In the midsection.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Shape the machine. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
Driven down.
Oh, able to counter.
Incredible impact. Oh. Hooked up and
that'll leave you stunned.
Not just stunned, Michael, but in some major pain as well. Look out.
Boom.
Super kick.
Drop kick from behind.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Clothesline finds the mark.
Going to the top rope once more.
Goldberg with his trademark offense. Goldberg is looking golden right now.
Harsh impact. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending. Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is turning on the... Oh, my God!
Back in the ring.
again.
Looking for it. Submission move.
Oh, there it is. It's in.
The calf crusher.
Battling to get.
He releases it. And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Uh-oh. Here it is.
Styles push.
And we are done here.
Going to take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why.
From behind.
Lariat.
Great offense by Goldberg.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
He just cannot be caught.
Good God, that's devastating.
Look at the disdain in the eyes of the Viper.
Dominating cross body.
Big move coming. Oh my goodness.
Randy Orton has found an answer here.
Well measured. Randy Orton is on the attack.
Things are really going his way now.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Orton looking on his game.
Oh. Kick section.
From behind.
Big
round. And another assault on his head.
Well, you got to give him credit for having a game plan and sticking to it.
Line.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Brutality.
Back in from the floor. Feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Goldberg just barely got out of the way.
I think we're about to see it.
Step through.
Stop. He can end it here.
He's got him.
The pin's broken up.
Look at Orton here.
Ball away slam.
And what a reversal.
Goldberg with a spear.
Just a crushing blow from Goldberg.
I don't care.
Can't survive any more of those.
Here's the cover. Must have something different in mind here.
Wow.
What grace, float over into the DDT.
Oh, what a combo.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Uh-oh, full head of steam.
Suicide dive, forearm smash.
Standing drop kick.
It ups. signaling your opponent.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Oh, nasty impact.
Going to be taking that dirt nap.
Goldberg better not waste this opportunity.
He won't.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Spear!
That was vicious. He's got his best opportunity right in front of him. How is Adam Cole going to remain alive?
He'll find a way.
Roll it.
I guess he's thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning. If he was, he would have kept that locked in. It's that.
Up and...
Oh, wow, what a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful. From behind.
Here comes another one.
Nobody hits that one better. One of the greatest strikers in the game right now.
Two.
I question every bit of that decision, Cole. It looked to me like he had it.
Oh, huge big boot.
And he's heading back in.
And what a reversal from Goldberg.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Bam, what a slam.
Really just laying it in.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Harsh impact.
The Viper strikes again. I love it.
I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Boom!
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Wow, what a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Knife edge chop. With a best press. Rapid fire right hands.
He's climbing the ropes again here.
To the outside. He's about...
Solid contact from the Viper.
Is it fully locked in?
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Merciless attacks from the Viper.
And here comes Orton. We've seen him here a few times tonight.
Lives to fight another day.
Enough already.
What a acquired and destroyed.
Back between the ropes. The quick reversal there by Randy.
Avoiding trouble there.
Quick to catch him there.
And what a reversal from Goldberg.
The fallaway slam.
He's in trouble.
Oh, wow. What a sequence.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Big boot.
Coming next.
What a cover! Drop kick!
Oh, great height.
The target's been acquired once more.
The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
That one hat.
Shoulders down!
He stops the count.
Right across the back of the neck.
Now take... Whoa, Corey, just let him out.
Cole, to be honest, I am baffled right now. There is no good reason why he would let him out at this point in the match.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
What a sequence.
Shoulder tackle.
Double axe handle smash. And set him up. Oh, I need a hands.
That's going to hurt.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Suplex. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Expertise here.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex. Straight punch.
Jarring.
Just laying it in.
Boom! Oh, what an uppercut.
Jarring.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Randy Orton all over.
He's taking here.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Going for something else, it seems.
Expect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
Randy, no problem in getting out of that one. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Great agility there.
Stop in the leg!
Just nasty.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker! Call the dentist!
Yikes!
He made faster there.
Not again.
one of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Kick right to the midsection.
Goldberg just barely got out of the way.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Roman drop kick.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam. He's looking for... Gets him with a counter.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at this.
Gets out of dodge there.
Clothesline!
Orton with a Fez press. Textbook snap suplex. Oh, what a crash.
Goldberg doing a great job turning that around.
He has him right where he wants him.
And Randy slips out of harm's way.
A neck breaker. Orton looking on his game right now. Trap the arm. Neck breaker.
So smooth.
And he's heading back in.
All the way to the top.
Close quarters.
Oh, what a knee.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one. Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Swinging neck looking.
Oh, what a counter.
Is this what he needs for the win?
Randy Orton got the...
Will he be victorious? And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Oh, the rear super kick!
From behind, nasty. There's not much room out there.
A striking blow.
Take.
Must have something different in mind here.
Measuring it up one more time.
Now's the time to capitalize.
That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys.
control.
Now this right here is exactly what Adam Cole was waiting for.
Cole knows when to pick his spots.
Back into the ring. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Viper in full control.
Fall away slam.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
The Viper strikes in. Strange game plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has some.
The shoulders.
Drop kick.
Pow, what a shot.
Lightning fast reflexes. Swing neck breaker.
And it's Goldberg answering back.
With the suplex.
Goldberg doing a great job.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like game plan. Goldberg knows who's next. Goldberg is looking golden right now.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody.
Ooh. Launched with a.
An RKO! Will that be the decide?
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole.
Florida for snap suplex.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He's not linear, guys. And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
This is going to be big, one way or the other.
That's absolute power with a vertical suplex.
Rolling.
Oh, and he releases the hold.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Boom. Super kick. Oh, and a rear super kick.
From behind. Nasty.
That is a great reversal.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
Oh, I knew that was coming.
Oh, wow, what a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
Clothesline!
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Saw it coming.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Enziguri finds its mark.
He's going for the pin.
And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
Kick.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Oh, what a
forearm. And what a reversal from Goldberg.
How impressive was that reversal?
Oh!
Oof, kick finds it.
He's left wide open here.
Look at this.
Boom, right in the button.
I think we're about to see it.
Are
we about to see it?
He's already spending that winner's purse.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Oh, man, what a boot. From handle applied.
Up and...
Oh, wow. Face first.
What's he gonna do with it? Look out here.
Right to the skull.
Max Handel finds the mark.
Drop a drop kick. Gets out of there in a hurry. Bringing it back between the ropes. Look at this, Randy Orton going to the outside. Orton's going to take to the air here.
Boom, kick.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Oh, right to the back.
Shot block.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
Getting interesting here.
Jackhammer.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Wow, what a sequence. Clubbing blow to the back. Drop kick.
Orton looking on his game right now.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Ooh, skull rattling.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
So from Goldberg.
And now that one's countered. He
He's in full control now.
Man, that hurt.
Going to the top, high risk.
Boom!
Now back to the ring.
Kick!
And look at it from... Amazing reflexes on display. Can they get the... Whoa, Corey, he just let him out.
Cole, to be honest, I am baffled right now. There is no good reason why he would let him out at this point in the match.
Boom, what a forearm.
Measuring it up.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
He can get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Boom.
Okay. Randy Orton looking at this.
Goldberg answering back.
German suplex.
He's looking for yet another
exclamation mark.
Will it be?